hold your horse. It means have patience. Tom was an impatient boy. He could not sit still for a moment and went out to play in the rain, got wet, and fell ill. So the next time he tried to run into the rain to play, his mother asked him to hold his horse and wait for the rain to stop before he went out. Hold your horse. It means have patience. Find it useful? Share so your peers will benefit as much as you did.